Wow, pretty waterfall. There it is. It's early, guys. It's early for Wes. All right, guys, what's happening out there, fucking Wet Leaf fans? So, tell you some stuff you probably didn't know. I've been Ubering.
Uber.
U-B-E-R. I'll show you. That's my sticker. From the outside, it looks like one of them U's you see on all the cars.
The bass is too loud. I never tell when I do the video. I turn the bass down. Can you hear the song?
Impact the music we play on hip hop.
I like my bass though. So guys, right, I've been Ubering. Crazy shit, right? Haven't ran into no crazy people yet. Haven't been picking up the people from the bar scene. So, no one's thrown up in my car yet, if you're wondering. But it's been pretty good. The outcome pay is pretty good. I want to estimate it to like somewhere around 12 an hour in the Sacramento area. But I haven't really got to work a full week yet. So once I get to work that full week, I'll let you know what the hourly rate is, you know what I'm saying? Because it is pretty cool. And I wish we could do something like a game show where you could sit there and I could have my Uber passengers and I could film them, you know, like how cool would that be if there was someone else just chilling right here and they had to talk and they were saying some shit. That'd be so cool. But just paid rent right now. All the way out in Elk Grove. We're gonna pass by the Sizzlers out here where Bait Clam works at. Pass by him. And then it's back home. And it's been a stretch for some tree, really has. That's why I really haven't put any videos up. Because the stretch on the tree has just been so crazy. We've been dry for days now. Days. Anyways. I'll see you guys later.
Peace. I love Wingstop. I love it.
You guys want to come with me on my ride home? Dun-dun-dun. You guys like music? I do. School bus. Oh my god. It's looking like another red light. Beautiful trees, city of the trees. Wow. Guys, what's happening? Been real low on the tree lately, so we're about to take those dabs and reclimb. It's gonna be pretty rough, but this is all just to get a video out to you guys. You know, you guys need to start donating. No, I'm just playing. But I got this job going. Show you me in the car today. I'll get this video out to you by tomorrow. Cheers. Ed. I got this dope piece right here.
from a friend.
All right, guys. Well, that's it. That's all I got for you.